Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix MSI app player error in compatible Windows setting. To launch MSI app player you may either change your Windows setting. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Windows 11 search bar and type MSI app player. MSI app player is showing. Just right click on app player and click on open file location. You can see here MSI app player is showing. Just select this option and right click, click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator, and click apply and click OK and close this window. Method number 2. Again open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel and click on uninstall a program. Top of the left side you can see here turn Windows feature on or off. Just click on it and check this box .NET framework 3.5 and also check this box .NET framework 4.8 and scroll down, find out and check this box virtual machine platform and also check this box Windows hypervisor platform and click OK and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve MSI app player error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.